Shit. It's been that fucking long. Holy fuck. It's been over 2 years since I played this fucking game. God damn, man. Fuck. Come on, hurry the fuck up. Fucking stream on Batman Arkham Asylum. You see, this is a PS4 edition. I was remastered, I guess so to say. And all that, but yeah, hope you guys enjoy the fucking video. If you do, make sure to follow me here on Twitch and on YouTube, which I'm dropping a link to my YouTube right now. I really fucking appreciate you. Show me some love. I'll go over there, show me some love. And yeah. Let's fucking get this shit going. What? I would be here for a while. That shit. I haven't played this shit in like a fucking hot minute. Alright, let me just continue the fucking story.
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
Says.
No good. I can't get back control of the system.
So you counter. How you trigger it. That's how you sneak, blah blah blah. Forget. I remember there's a way to.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Wasn't it Blue the Great Detective Mist?
That's definitely Mark Hamill. Oh yeah.
That's...
Oh, me and Frankie go way back. I got him out of the spot of the father a few years ago.
I hope that...
So when I need security pills for an old man on the ground, I just got the man to ask.
Holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to both?
Exactly. Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere.
Oracle.
To Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Harleen Quinzel?
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now, these are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
Joker's doing. Who else?
I told him he's a monster. They should fry him.
Calm down. I'll stop him.
me fix my armories real quick. Baby there. Babe. Babe, if you're speaking to me and all that, you're muted. You have your mic muted. Okay.
Is at level red alpha. All category 1 patients will be pacified on site.
I was just wondering where you were because you weren't answering me or anything.
Warning, Arkham intensive treatment is at code red alpha.
Spirit of Amadeus Arkham. Through my actions, I have saved this cursed city, though my own curse is to forever remain in the shadows. My story is carved into the very soul of Arkham, and will only be revealed to those dedicated enough to discover it.
Joker was right.
Let's finish it. Is he okay?
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
I guess so. I have to go in the vent then.
Please! I got a kid. You don't have to.
Right. I don't have to. I just want to.
Okay. Boss says no one gets back.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
So is the Batman. Wait. Man walk.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this. Oh, look who it is. Are your pointy ears burning? I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Hey, maybe I won't. It'll be a nice surprise.
Hey, babe.
Your friendly Uncle Jay. Attention, we have an escaped patient dressed like a bat. Oh, what an idiot. Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good.
I just want to let you know that I'm streaming. So whenever you get the chance, could you stop in?
Batman wins the grand prize. On Night Out with Harley, I paid the teller. Oh, my father, it'll be a nice surprise for her.
What are you doing? Man down! Man down! Stupid boiler! Scared the crap out of me!
Did you knuckleheads even read the contract? Do what I say! Stop the battle, you'll pay the price!
I want out of here. This wasn't part of the deal. I'm not important here. Stupid spoiler!
Spin is literally shitting himself right now.
Once in five. Spread out.
He could be anywhere.
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Remember. the boys. Look in every corner. He's a tricky one. Could pop out of anywhere. When he does, blow his head off. Not even sure he's real. I mean, I've seen loads of people dressed up in my time, but who knows? Even one of you could be the Batman.
Why am I here, man?
Come on, dude, come this way. Come on, be a good boy. Come on, you're almost there. Come on, just a little bit further. Yeah, there you go.
Hey, got me!
Hey, get off me! Ah! Listen to more of your goons, Joker. Is that what you're gonna do? Makes no damn sense. trying to remember how to. Damn, I hate the Riddler.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Ball's trail stops here.
Get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
It was a massacre. Bulls came walking in, telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead.
They
carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'll look after Maria. I promise.
Well, it's quite obvious. I know what I need to do. I need to knock down that wall.
Gotham Bay. We are getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island.
2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all news channels this chilling message.
Greetings, Gotham. This is the voice of your new master. Oh, hang on.
I'll be back, babe. I'm back, babe.
I skipped a bit. Joker here. I'm in control of Arkham Island, and you can all consider it out of bounds. If I see any lawmen, vigilantes, or do-gooders in tights coming this way, I'll start detonating random bombs around the city. What's it mean? A kindergarten? Choices.
All access to the island has been restricted. Airspace is closed off, and early reports suggest that Batman himself is trapped on the island. We'll be right here, reporting live on any developments. Back to the studio.
Thanks, Jack. More as it happens.
That's lovely. And now I'm back outside. I see a fucking trophy over there. Looks like Joker's goons are over by the fucking tower. Oh, the boat in front of me, it looks like. Or is that guards? I think it might be guards. Yeah, his guards. Born free. Wait a minute, there's one trophy. You two Titan henchmen at once, yeah, that's later on in the story. I'm being killed by Victory's ass. Face your biggest fears and keep your sanity. That's Scarecrow later on. This is Arkham Mansion after it is locked down by the Joker. Defeat Bane, oh no. Bane's gonna fucking break my back. I can do that. Complete a combo of 20 moves, 40 moves. Can do that without using batterings. Mano a mano. Well, that one's easy. Form a perfect combo, including all of Batman's combat moves. Oh no, that's gonna be difficult as fuck. Solve every riddle on the island. Spirit of Arkham revealed, whatever. 100% complete. If I'm gonna do that, I need. Damn. Trying to beat this game on hard is gonna be a bitch.
Disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
It's above. Yeah, what the hell? Oh, okay. That's not good. That's not good. Hell yeah, dude.
Who the?
It's only me. It's only me. You don't need to shoot. This man was like, oh, what the f- who the? It's only me, man. You don't need to shoot. It's only me. Batman. If I remember correctly, this is the spot, poison. No. This ain't where poison ivy is. Is it?
Batman, you scared me.
You're lucky I'm not one of Joker's men. Stay here and keep a lookout.
Yeah, will do.
Let me go to the fucking mansion now. The gardens is secured. Alright, babe. Welcome back, babe. Yeah, this torch. You can tell a body's fake.
Of course you found that one easy.
Hmm?
You were supposed to.
What's that, babe? They are here? Oh. It's because you're probably so... Damn right, baby, you're the greatest and one wife in the entire fucking world. Please, you show me love, support, and I love you so fucking much. Forever and ever, for the rest of all eternity. Yes. Yes. Stop what? I ain't doing anything. Oh, really? Is that so? Right now? You sure? It's not the first time. Alright.
You need me to do anything?
Just stay alive. I'll do the rest.
Okay.
Huh?
It's only me. Relax. Jesus Christ. Fucking guards are scared shitless right now.
That was one of the easy ones.
That's 5% done. So I saw 5% of Riddler's challenges. I'm going for the 400%.
What?
I don't know why these people are like...
Sorry,
what?
Sir, but you can't come in this way. It's locked down.
Where does the door lead?
It led to the old pump station. Warden Sharp had it closed down soon after he arrived. Said it was a security risk.
Fuck your authority. Oh. Damn. I really can't get in there. I think later on though I'll be able to. If I'm not mistaken. I think. Yeah. Wait, so I only explored that part. Let me go in the fucking mansion.
So, the nutcases are running wild. Do you need any help?
Just stay alert, officer. I'll take care of it.
Yeah, stay alert. Ain't gonna do much, though. So if I remember correctly, they get fucked up bad.
Thank God it's you. Have you caught Joker yet?
No. But I'm going to track him down. I need you to stay here. Stop anyone trying to get into the mansion.
Whatever you say, Batman. No one's getting past me.
Yeah. Until Bane comes in and fucking breaks your damn back. Wait, the legacy of this iron...
What?
Wait. Hold up. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up.
Gotham's greatest family towers over the city.
He's talking about the Wayne family.
My challenges appear to those with the correct position in life. The legacy of this island has
shit
been well and truly buried.
I think I know what they mean by that. Well, what Riddler means by that. He means that this guy, this is who he means.
Performing just below my predicted expectations at this rate.
Yeah.
You'll never beat me.
Who's this guy? Hold up. There's still two more that's like really popping up in my challenges up here.
My challenges with the correct position in life. Those with the correct position in life. Gotham's greatest family towers
over the city. Gotham's greatest family towers over the city. I know what he means by that. Wayne Enterprises.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
Okay. So there's one more still though. My challenges appear
to those with the correct
position
in life.
Shoot, man.
Challenge completed. Can you do more? I can't get in there because of that. I can't go up that way. It's quite obvious. There's a Riddler trophy right up ahead.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Let me see. I remember correctly, there's another one over there. It's quite obvious that there's something in the picture.
was East Chemical at?
Can you hear that, Detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy. With all the story missions. I'm about to get that, but the problem is I'm just I didn't get it. I'm actually surprised. I need to head back up there, going over the left side now. All right.
anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone? Batman, you got out. What's happening back there? We got directed over here and then the radios died. They keep playing this damn tune over and over.
Joker's in control of the island. He's responsible for sending you over here.
How did he get out? I mean, you're here and...
An Arkham guard named Frank Bowles betrayed you all. He broke out Joker, who killed him when he was no longer needed.
Some loyalty. Do you need any help?
No. You and your men are safer here. I'll find you if I need anything.
If anyone can hear me, send back up to the mansion grounds. This is Officer Green. We're outside the mansion. Hello!
Challenges appear to those with the correct position in life.
Whatever. Stupid dumbasses. Twiddle dumb twiddly saw it. You can't see it.
Of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
If I remember correctly, it should be on this side, maybe... I know it's somewhere. Wait, no. I think it was over here.
Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left him a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
Don't you forget, search every nook and cranny. I want
the security doors are locked.
I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Asylum, that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts.
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Throw it in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
If I remember correctly, there is one over here. It's not. Hold up.
I'm just sitting here watching cartoons. Any of you fine black date rejects are bored,
hold
come
up.
Over and see me. Don't look up when you open the door. It'll spoil the surprise and my experiment.
Gotcha. To the medical facility, and I'm just gonna end the stream there, you guys.
Really appreciate all the hard work. You know, watching you guys is like a night in. Watching my favorite movie. What was the name of that movie again? Oh, yes. Attack of the Stupid Bungling Idiots, who can't find an even bigger idiot running around like a bat. Now get to it.
Pretty sure there might be another. Oh, you're right. Let me see. It's quite obvious. It's too round. Scarecrow's gas breakdown.
The Scarecrow's gas
break down barriers as it drives you insane? Zaz is counting on you finding his work.
Zaz. Wait, this is inside the fucking... Hold up, that's inside the fucking medical facility. I don't wanna go in there yet.
Asylum, that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what this thing is about the rule?
Hey, scram, bats! This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here!
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch! Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Go, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
No way past the security gate. Gotta find another route.
And that's where the fucking Reeve comes into play. That's what I was, it's right there. Let me go around real quick, double check. Nothing good. Alright. Let me actually get into medical facilities and I'll fucking end it.
I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building.
Alright, you guys, I'm on the stream here. Make sure to fucking follow me here on Twitch and on YouTube. I'm dropping a link to my YouTube right now. Fucking use that link. Go over there and show me some love support, and yeah, I'll get you fuckheads in the next motherfucking video.